know that there's an organization that will support people in the community, in the central Okanagan, in the grief or dying phase of their life, is very powerful for us. And we knew that it was time for us to come forward and to volunteer.
We can all feel safe knowing that we are supported in our community in the most difficult moments of our lives, which is saying our forever goodbyes to our loved ones. I've had a sister-in-law, a cousin, my own daughter, all in hospice, and there's just no way to describe how much value that support has when you really need it.
We're learning that for some of us, perfection isn't possible. We've had a coach who's had to sort of, except for Ed, most of the men are very challenging dancers. So, but one of the things is that you'll see where our dance tonight, you'll figure if these guys can do it, anyone can do it.
They are so busy. There's always a few of them on call. You can see when their phone rings, everyone sort of looks over to it. They are so professional, they're so dedicated, they understand the gravity of what this event is for, what it's fundraising for, and they are here in their spare time, which they all have very little of.
And end of life is a big part of our job, whether we like it or not. And I see families and patients most often in their worst moments and unprepared. I feel as a society, we do not put enough resource or attention into end of life. Every single one of us is going that way someday, and I think it should be something that we all put more emphasis into all of our lives as a society and individually. So for that reason, I think this is a great cause.
Dancing to Lady Gaga's Poker Face, please welcome to the dance floor, Team Operation Dance.
Oh my God, that was fantastic. Wow.
So I think our first question is, who's gonna clean the mess up?
Rose Vance is gonna come and talk.
As we all stand here
Vance,
laughing.
Carly has a question for you. Stand beside Carly, she's got a question for you, Vance.
Okay, this is like massive. How did you pick and choose, and how did you make this happen?
It was a very thorough process. We picked and chose the best dancers in the hospital. Clearly.
Actually, so just before you say that, let's describe who you guys all are, because in case people don't know, these are people that we go to every day.
Yeah, so we work in the operating room, this group. We've got support staff, nurses, surgeons, anesthesiologists, and a critical care physician or two, and that's what we do day in, day out. It was, we got together because of Layla. She's got to be here somewhere. None of this... There she is.
Where's Layla? Stand up.
Nice.
Oh my God, you're drop dead gorgeous. Look at her.
Let's go to the judges now and see how they rate Team Operation.
Sorry, I could be 10 years. Thank you, Chris, for keeping me on schedule. Good luck, guys, again.
Steven, let's start with you.
Well, for fear of ending up in the hospital, I think I should just stick to the positive here. I can see a super good connection between you guys. You're 15. I think the second biggest group out there was 10, and there was lots of moving around, so I can appreciate that took a lot of effort to put it all together. So tons of effort. I thought it was super fun, and the thing I appreciate the most and I could totally notice was a connection that you guys had as a group. So well done.
Very nice. Lucy, what are your thoughts?
As a large group, you did great use of the space. You really utilized all the floor. You need to when you're that big. Couple of spacing moments, but you carried on your soldier through, and the musicality was wonderful. Like, you really accented those moments. There's a bit of tutting going on in there, and I really enjoyed that. And just, you guys were a lot of fun. I love the outfits, and I felt like I was a Lady Gaga concert. So I enjoyed that moment, too. So, nice job.
Thanks, Lucy. Shelley, what are your thoughts?
Well, just... let me get this straight. Any one of you could take a scalpel to me or intravenous you are capable of that and doing that? Oh, I thought it was hot. I thought you all were amazing. Again, I wish we could do that number again and turn you around because I want to see Gaga do Woo! What she was doing. But I did get the back end of some of those fellas and that wasn't bad either. So... for a big group, I thought you were tight, cohesive, and who doesn't love a dance that has confetti at the end? So,
nobody.
Awesome.
Exactly. What a great job by Team Operation. The team wants to bring up Jen Large to have some flowers for coaching this team. So, Jen, if you want to come up and get some flowers. We want to remind you that we're going to keep the voting stars open for 5 minutes. So if you have a favorite team that you want to vote, make sure you buy some stars. 5 more minutes to buy your stars. We're going to come back with all the awards, the trophies, the grand total of fundraising tonight. We'd like to thank our sponsors again, Jane Hoffman. Thank you very much. How about a big hand for the Jane Hoffman Group? Again, our title sponsor. We'd also like to thank Delta Hotels, RBC Royal Bank, Restore de Mapure, RBC Wealth Management, Dominion Securities, Summerhill Pyramid Wineries, SW Showtime, and Bylands Garden Center again one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back in 5 minutes with the awards. Get your stars voted on, and we'll see you back here.